God is saying to you today? He gives strength to the weary, and to him who lacks might, he increases power. Strength and dignity are her clothing, and she smiles at the future. He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Have I any pleasure in the death of the wicked, declares the Lord God? And not rather that he should turn from his way and life. But God shows his love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And hope does not put us to shame. Because God's love has been poured into our heart through the Holy Spirit who has been given to us. For God has not given us a spirit of timidity, but of power and love and discipline. For everyone who asks receives, those who seek find, and to those who knock the door will be opened. Type Amen if you believe.